In life, live what you preach. Live what you believe in. Do not live your life like a Pharisee. Right here is Isaac, a young man whose life has never been smooth whatsoever, as he depends on piecework for his daily survival. On this particular day, he decides to visit this particular household, precisely Yama's residence. In case you don't know who Yama is, this is a popular man in Kambolozo, a community right in the heart of Luangwa-Fera. Yama is very popular because of his delinquent nephews. So Isaac is here, seeking for any form of peace work.